jokes. Yeah. Chitty Bang, and we pretty much amazing.
Can we hear your new song, please?
I got you.
Hey, yo, I once was a kid, all I had was a dream, more money, more problems.
Hey there, guys, I'm Atebits from the Atebits and Pixels channel, and I'm here playing Rocksmith, the 2014 edition, as you can see. I'm going to be playing my generation, showing about a bit, because guess what? I have to do YouTube songs for school. Who can complain?
Learn a song.
Yeah, so my generation. I'll show, like, kind of what it is, basically. So, press space, you got riff repeat, so then you can select the whole song, so it just repeats over and over, going up in difficulty each time, just to make it, like, slightly harder, thinking that you're getting better, and it'll just, like, help a lot. You can, like, change the difficulty, so, like, a lot less. You can change the speed, so you can, like, get the right part that you want right, if it's going too quickly for you to understand. You can repeat it more than once. Level up is, like, so it gets harder every time. Speed repetitions, I think that's just like you play through it all the way on a certain speed and then that'll just repeat on that. Accelerate is it'll get faster. Auto continue, I think that just repeats the song instantly. Error tolerance, nope. No errors. Master mode, I don't know. Preview mistakes, yes. Want to see how badly I've done, because on 100, this song's pretty difficult for how simple it sounds. Well, that won't help that I start on the wrong note. Let me try that again. Oh, there we go. No, right note this time. I won't be talking much, it really puts me off. See, as you see, pretty quick already. I would just put it on a camera, but mine doesn't really record itself. I can only use it for Skype. Yeah, that's pretty hard. At least it's not as bad as Muse, which I can play, okay, until it gets really hard. As you can see, I've already missed 36. 36. Professional. I've only played this song twice, and one time was on like 50% easiness, and I still only got 76%. I know it's only like a few notes, but still. Oh. Oh, my fingers! That was a completely wrong note. There we go, at least I got the last note. It doesn't help that it's so goddamn hot in here, and my heating is basically off. And it's winter, and it's Scotland. So yeah, let's turn that down. As you can see, the purple means really difficult. Let's go for 70. See if that's any better. Yeah, that's a lot easier. So it's kind of like Guitar Hero sort of thing, but real bass. So you get a USB to jack plug in. So like plug USB and jack into your guitar or bass. I think you can use acoustic electric, but I don't know. I think it's only electric and bass. Yeah. So it basically teaches you how to do real songs on a real guitar. See, that's so much fun. As you can see, I've only missed 7 so far. This time. So, I would suggest this for schools. As you can actually teach them. You can record it and then use it as evidence for like prelims or finals or exams. Completely wrong note there. See, I can't talk and play. Literally sweating because it's so hot in here. You think it'll get easier, but it doesn't. My fingers are like freaking out now. 40 that time, not too good, not too bad, I presume. But yeah, not the best. My fingers are killing me, so I'm gonna go and show you around the other things. If you don't use Riff Repeat, it comes up there. Shows you like your percentage, the amount of things, your streaks, like how many you hit without missing one. I managed to get over 400 before on Muse, and then like how many you missed. Then, as you can see, it shows you like your suggestions. It recommends what it thinks that you should probably do. And it thinks you can achieve 77 because I got 76.5, and it wants me to repeat the Rift chorus by using the Rift repeat. So you have a lot of songs. A lot of songs. And there's more that you can like download every day, basically. I've been practicing on that. I was getting that quite well, but I've never not played it in quite a while. You can press tab, so like, it's currently in alphabetical, press tab, and then it changes favourites, title, artist, year, difficulty, mastery, length, and then recommended. So, it says, like, Iron Maiden's the least recommended, so I've done that one so well. Spirit of the Radio and all those ones that I haven't done yet are recommended. As you can see wherever it went, oh yeah, 88%. Is it going to tell me my... No, it's not. Oh, that's sad. I was hoping that it would actually show the amount that I got. See, you've got Learn Song, you've got Session Mode, where you can play like up to an hour and a half of songs at once. I've done that like twice at once. I played about 3 hours. You've got Non-Stop Play, which is carry on playing until you're dead. Lessons, which are pretty good. I was like getting my mom to do them. As you can see, like 39%. So it goes basically from basics to like harder things, etc. And this, like, all those things would be completely different if you were playing on guitar. I would show you how to do all of them. And then for this, you have some little mini games. They're quite fun. It's just like simple things. Like that one, you have to it's that one. All you do is slide up and down as fast as you can, which basically burns out your fingers. I think I'll do that one later. And just like until you lose, basically. You've got score attack and leaderboard challenges. And you have multiplayer, so you can like play with your friends. Tone designer, where you can basically make your own amps. The shop, and then like you play. So that's just like the store. I think. Guitar key. Let's play that game first. Show you it basically. Yeah, it also has its own built-in tuner. This is reasonably difficult. So like, you go over things and it jumps and changes like your things and string. I'm not sliding fast enough for it. Oh, okay. Apparently I can go lower than one. It doesn't always pick it up, but normally it does. I guess I'm just going off the string. Come on. There we go. Oh, 1-7. Down. So that big line behind me is basically... Once that gets to you, you're dead and you lose. I'm not the best at this game, as you can probably tell. That time it just wasn't picking up, now I'm dead, gives me my score, etc. That sort of thing. It's pretty cool. It gives you like all the challenges that you've done. You level up on it. There's like a full system scoreboard. That's all online, that you can change your friends and everything like that. It's pretty cool. So like in schools you could like, if you've got like a bunch of people and nothing to do, like the last day or whatever and they're all music, then you can just like say, yeah sure, play this against each other. Let's do this. Again. Oh. So the one that's the string that's glowing is the one that is first going to come up, like the next note is going to come up on. So it's just like getting you ready, showing you. Oh no, why is the mouse on the screen? Can't change that now. Damn it. Move it! Wrong note. Damn. Now, as you can see, if you look at the top, that it's about to get very difficult. By how high up, you can tell by how high up the bars are, and by the fact that they're purple and orange, but still all basically got them impossible. Don't know how you're meant to hold that note for so long, but now you can see that the other bars have lightened up. Am I even on the right note? Oh god. So yeah, it gets pretty difficult. That part I can do. Oh, wrong note. Really properly kills your fingers because you're jumping. see. I've got my results. 152, not too good. Accuracy was 85, that's not too bad. That's a lot better than I was expecting. Now, let's do another song. Back to alphabetical. Alphabetical. Where is it? No, I don't really mind about the tuning. Is it that? Yeah, source. Boasting. Hour long? Yes. We have to. I've never played this song before, and since my arm's already pretty much dead, both of them, I'm probably going to do horribly on such a good song too. Yes, it's recommended for skills. It's pretty good, and it teaches you really well. And people will find it funner because it's a game, and you have like little mini challenges, etc. Which can give you a little challenge against a friend or whatever. Trying to not mess up on such a good song. Oh god, wrong. Wrong. Straight. Stop telling me I'm wrong. Alright, it's because I'm slightly holding down so it thinks it's different. No. It's like, if you hold the string down, like pull it down, it thinks that you're like playing a different note. Tell me it's wrong. Oh, cool. Down again. Now that you can see is the blue which is the third string. I can't remember what it's called just now. I think that's lit up. I can't tell. No, it's not. Yes, it is. So that was lighting up to show me that it was the next note. We could do one more song and then finish recording. What one? Yes, let's do that. Never played the song either. So as you can see, the yellow line is lit up, so that's the second string, so now I know I'm starting on second string. That's kind of difficult. Wrong string. This is what happens when you never play songs before and just do them the first time. Oh, that was 5 instead of 7. Yes, that's like really difficult. Well, not really, but reasonably. I don't really know where 14 is. Oh! Yeah, that works. Oh, I don't know where that. I don't know where 17. that even? Yeah, I think that was. Oh, I really want to play another song. 8-5 again, that's not too bad. For a song I've never played before. Sure. Not done this in a while. Let's try. Okay, right. I have to get used to this first. Okay, right, that should be better. I've only played like once, but that should help at least a little bit. I don't even know what Master Mode is. just seems to blur everything out. Oh, right. That's what it does. But let's see. Rocksmith is my teacher. Longest streak 407, nice. 96% accuracy. Outstanding performance. I'm happy with that. Right guys, I've been 8bits from the Atebits and Pixels channel. This has been Rocksmith. I will be doing more at some point. Hope you enjoyed. Remember to click like, subscribe, go check out Type of Gamer's below because he's okay at games. You'll be doing GTA 5 on the Xbox, and have a nice time.